All right, today I'm going to show how to paint Baby Shark. Doing this painting for my daughter because she absolutely loves Baby Shark.
Here goes. These are actually fun to do. You know, taking and creating a quick little painting is a good exercise, so I don't want to take that away from it. And she absolutely loves Baby Shark. So I will be happy to show this to her. First, gonna start just with a quick little drawing. These are actually, you know, good, like I said, good exercise. See what you can get. And also see how much, you know, you can get without measuring. You know, try doing a quick exercise like this at home. This is just a little bit of burnt umber with a flat brush. Once you get that drawing in there, kind of rock and roll a little bit too. Try to contrast it by putting a little bit of blue in the background to the yellow of course, Baby Shark. A little black in there. So what I'll do now is try to do some of that yellow. A Baby Shark is not lemon yellow. Baby Shark looks more of like cadmium yellow. What I can do is just get a little bit of that in there. And get some of that warm glow underneath the nose, right there. See if I get a little of that blue in the background. Touch of chirps. Mineral spirit, loosen that paint up a little bit. So you still got a little of that yellow in the brush. Not that big of a deal. The nice thing about painting like a la prima like this too is that you can go back and forth from both sides of kind of the contour and also of the yellow and the blue, kind of come at it from both sides to get that shape kind of in the right spot. So, there we go. Just a blue back there for now. I can always adjust if needed. Push that over a touch. It does feel warm as it gets darker. I can grab my burnt umber here to just go darker. Reserve that high chroma for the top. Touch.
grab a little titanium white.
That is going to be what this is. There's actually more of like a little bit of an outline there.
And then that inside, I can actually grab like a deep, deep red in there. Switch over to just a liner here, like a thin brush. Get that top on there. Push that back a touch. So if I want to go lighter, I can even go into the CAD lemon, really go, just pull that up into the light. These are vinyl, so there's going to be a bit of a diffused highlight on them. All right, let's get the bottom. That gray. And really try to give it some depth there. The cast shadow is as important. Really pushes that object down. It's a connection between the object and the ground plane.
Baby Shark too wide here. Feels like a little too wide. What I do is just give Baby Shark a little pull in a little bit there. You can see that, you know, everything is about painting, even a little study like this, everything coming together. It's not about like one thing, it's about just trying to get it all to feel like it all is in the right place. There we go. All right, so this, not quite white. Transition was just too much. There we go. The value. Just get darkened a touch. Now this. You can just see there's just a touch of warmth right back up into here. Push that form by darkening that. That to the side, a little darker. Now to get that, have a little more contrast, could just go in here, lighten it a touch. You can see it just warms up a little bit there too. See if I can just warm it a touch. It's called diffuse transmission. Nearly there. Now let's go and darken the background a touch. All right. Just clean up the edges a little bit more. Soften that edge. There we go. I'm gonna darken the shadow a touch. All right, let's paint his eyes and then call it a day. All right, we just clean it up a little bit, then that'll be it. Can't wait to show Scarlett. She's gonna love it, I hope. Hopefully she doesn't turn into a young critic. Could happen. Orange in there. Shark's teeth. Way too light right now. Actually quite dark. Maybe push that back just a little bit more. One last thing. Round that out just a touch more. One last thing. get that a touch lighter. There we go. Bring that right to the audience, making it even lighter. Maybe even a touch more.